Hi, this is Ryan with Alpha Environmental. We're at property address 3742 Southeast Morrison Street in Portland. Here for a sewer inspection. Point of access is a 2-inch ABS cleanout located in the basement. Okay, we're in the horizontal position. We're going to zero out the foot meter and then continue with the inspection. Okay, here at roughly 27 feet, there appears to be a transition into terracotta clay. And right here at 57 feet, it appears we reached the city main. We're going to turn the water off and let it drain and then begin pulling back from this point. Okay, we successfully located the city main. It appears to be located in the roadway fronting the property. We let the water drain off. We're going to go ahead and start pulling back. There appears to be some root intrusion here at 55 feet. Okay, so right here at 52 feet, this is located right at the face of the curb. So any sewer line defects beyond this point would appear to be the City of Portland responsibility, and anything moving back from this point would appear to be the homeowner responsibility. There appears to be some minor root intrusion right here at 50 feet off to the right. Right here at 47 feet, there appears to be a separation. Here at 41 feet, there appears to be a separation. Here at 39 feet, there appears to be some minor root intrusion coming in through the joint. And here at 32 feet, there appears to be some root intrusion. Here at 30 feet, there appears to be some root intrusion. Back at the cast iron transition. That concludes this inspection. Thank you for choosing Alpha Environmental.